Oh my fucking goodness, this is disgusting. Oh well. This for the thumbnail. What this video is about. The Fashion Nova from Jean Hall.
You know everybody been waiting on that baby, man. I mean it like ever since baby on baby drop, man.
Ever
like,
since baby on know, baby drop.
Ain't nobody drop shit. Let's go.
One.
Ha. I needed some shit with some bop.
First things first. These are in a size 1. I got this from Fashion Nova. And they're just zip and button. I like jeans that just zip and button. And I know that sounds really stupid, but there's jeans that just button all the way up and that shit is disgusting. So yeah, this is how these look. Really cool. They have zippers right there. They unzip all the way up too. Yeah, so. Okay,
you know everybody been waiting on that baby.
See, these are the type of jeans that I really don't like. They're button all the way up. So yeah. Oh shit. Okay. So clearly you can see why I don't like the pants that button up. My heart is beating. I feel like I'm about to have a heart attack. They just, it's a lot of work to button up your pants. So these aren't from Fashion Nova. These are from Forever 21. I really don't like them because they fit on the bottom part, but like my legs is so like, I don't know, this right here is tight and then this right here is loose. And I really don't like it because this feel like it's sucking my ass in. This is a size 24, which is too small. I am gonna get a size 26 next time. We have another pair of professional jeans.
You know everybody been waiting.
And I like the way they zip up. Y'all know how I feel about that. These fit really good, but you know, the waist situation is you get one or the other, you don't get all. So these are size 1 and they don't go all the way down, FYI.
You know everybody been waiting on that.
They're from Fashion Nova. They button up. I hate this whole situation, but it's not a big deal. So these are some cool ass mom jeans, you know. You can easily just throw this on with a little coat like this, and then some little slippers like this. And you could just be out, just in your mom jeans, looking cute as fuck. If you want to have accessory, you can just, you know. Or even more, you have a jean purse. Here, let me show you how to make a jean purse. Like this. If you want to MILF hot mom with your mom jeans, you can wear it out like this. But if you want to be just a regular mom, just, you know, do a little conservative. Oh, shit. Oh, I forgot to tell you guys. If anyone is wondering, I'm about 110 pounds, like maybe 117 on a really good day. So that's like what you can go off of if you're trying to order jeans the same size.
Okay, I'm sorry my room was so dirty. That's like really embarrassing. See you later. Bye.